Leila Paraji is on a quest to cure 100 million people, the number of patients currently diagnosed with fatty liver disease, a condition often caused by obesity.
So fatty liver is a huge epidemic. It has no treatment. It's affecting many people. And it's becoming the number one reason for the liver transplant in the US. And it's all caused by accumulation of fats, which are types of metabolites in the liver.
Metabolites are small molecules like glucose and fats. There are more than 100,000 in the human body. Paraji says understanding metabolites can be key to finding new drugs to treat liver disease and many others.
We saw the lack of precision medicine approaches in metabolic disease areas. There are so many patients with metabolic syndrome, obesity, and diabetes who develop different complications. Some diabetes patients develop cardiovascular problems. Some diabetes patients develop kidney issues. But we don't have a data-driven approach to predict which one of patients will develop which complications and how to treat those patients.
With this idea in mind, Paraji founded ReviveMed in 2016. The Cambridge-based startup uses a machine learning algorithm, or artificial intelligence. Paraji believes AI will speed the process of metabolite knowledge and drug discovery.
Understanding metabolites is where we used to be 20 years ago for understanding DNA. 20 years ago, we were only able to sequence only a handful of genes, and that's where we are right now for metabolites. And that's what we saw, that artificial intelligence or developing, you know, smart algorithms to resolve those ambiguities could have a significant impact.
Musing over metabolites began while Paraji was an undergraduate student in Iran. There, she read about research on the topic being done at MIT, not knowing she would one day receive her PhD from the school and become a pioneer in the field of metabolomics.
I've been always interested in mathematics. I've started going to medical school, but I left my degree because of my interest in mathematics. And when I realized that I can use mathematics and computer science in biology, that was eye-opening for me. I was like, wow, this is so cool. And since then, I've been developing algorithms to understand biological data. I'm definitely excited to just innovate and disrupt, because the type of work that we are doing, it's new. We just push the boundaries.
Paraji was named a 2019 TED Fellow. Her company received 2 Golden Ticket Awards from Bristol-Myers Squibb and Novartis, allowing her company to work in the biotech launchpad, Lab Central. For now, she continues to research, looking to develop the next miracle drug.
All of us have this vision of, you know, saving lives with every line of code. So we want to do a science that matters.
Last year, Leila won an award for most innovative company, and she recorded her own TED Talk. Look for it later this year. And that is Chronicle for tonight. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm Shayna Seymour. I'll see you back here tomorrow night for another edition of Chronicle. Good night.